Alright, so this is kind of how to edit videos in-game, or make videos, or I make some video intros with it. I'm just going to show you how to do that. You're going to need, for the videos, you're going to need a plugin called Gap, G-A-P. Well, you're going to need that for both. So I suggest getting it. It's very, very good. To insert a video to your to here, you're going to need the video to be in AVI format. If it's not in AVI, then it will not work, which I don't really get that, but that's the way it is. So just convert your video to AVI somehow, whatever your method is or whatever. And then go to extends up here, split video into frames, extract video or video range, and in this box here you want to click this button to search for your video. So I think I'm going to take a video that I already did. It looks like this. So now you want to take, where is it? Find your video. You gotta find it, there it is. And just add that and go from frame 1 to frame. Now this, just hold down 9, that's all you need to do, and then video track 1, audio track, you don't really, I suggest not to have the audio track, a way that you could do it in your, Movie Maker program, or, any video creation site, I mean, program. You want to do that. You want to go in there and I would say convert your AVI video to an MP3, but save a copy as the AVI so that you would have the MP3 and then add it later. So audio track, I'm going to go 0. And decoder right here, you want to choose libav format and mode create only one multi-layer image. And pretty much is it. And then just click OK. It's extracting the frames now, and you can see that we have 72 layers. This is the tedious part. You have to edit each one to edit it, which it's okay, but I mean, you guys can easily do that. So, we have, oops, not bad. Right now you can go filters, animation, oops, go filters, animation, playback, to see what it looks like right now. So as you can see, it looks pretty good. And so you want to take these and, turn off your top layer here and start from the bottom and go this way, and you can see it keeps moving and everything. Just edit each one. I already have an edited copy of one of these videos, so I'm just going to use that instead. And you want to go video right here, frames, oops, split image to frames, and when you click this, going to ask you all this stuff. Extension, for extension you want to do PNG, so you want to do that so that you don't have to keep moving all the frames. You can just click enter every time, and you can do only visible digits, how many frames, 00001 or frame 01, it's up to you. Don't do flatten. inverse order. That just means go from the top to the bottom instead of bottom to top, and then just click OK. But I have one already, so I'm just going to click cancel. Once you have those, it'll save in a default spot, most likely your pictures. So I would hold on. I would go to your pictures and then just copy them into a folder. And right now, though, I'm just going to show you that this is what I have so far. And you want to take these and you want to go into your Movie Maker or iMovie or whatever. And when you're in here, just add the photos that you want. So I'm just going to go to my photo. Oops. And just add all of these. When you add them all at one time, they go in order of frames, so you don't have to sort them out, which is good. And basically get it loaded, and it looks pretty good. Now you want to click on one video and then click Control A to get all the videos selected. And then go to Video Tools. Oops, hold on. And go to Duration. And for this, you want to choose 0.04. Actually, 0.05. 0.05. And so then when you play it, it looks pretty clean here. You could change it to 0.04. That kind of goes a little bit fast though, so you could, it's somewhere in the range of 0.04 and 0.05 for your frames, but you can't really set it to exact numbers. It's really 0.0. It only goes to the 100 spot. And so that's pretty much it. Then you want to save your video, and yeah, that's pretty much it. You can do starting animations like that, like this one. Which is for my other channel that I made. In that you would just go start from scratch and go frame by frame, creating an animation of some sort or whatever. Pretty easy, I guess, you know. That's pretty much it. There's not really much else to tell you guys about. Got a thing here. Yep, that's it. So, see ya.